I'll be showing the brand new 9-person video view in Microsoft Teams. So what I'm gonna do right now is join a meeting that already has 9 people. Now you can see there are 9 videos showing in a 3x3 grid. I'm in the lower right-hand corner. You can see me down there. There are 2 other people in here too. They're not showing videos. And so the way it works is the video screens will optimize on who is showing video. So if you only have 8 people showing video, it's gonna optimize those people who are showing their video and not just always show blank screens. And so that's just something to be aware of. So if I wanna pin one of these videos in the front, I'm gonna pin Anne on my screen. She's right in the middle, kind of Brady Bunch right there in the middle. So we'll click the dot, dot, dot menu and click pin. And now Anne's right in the middle. Hey, Anne, and you can see everyone else along the bottom. Yeah, and if I wanna unpin Anne, I just go and click the unpin button and we will pop her. I'm sorry, Anne. Now Anne's back in the regular grid. So that's how you can quickly pin and unpin in the grid view.